I think something like that brings you closer together. We were pretty close last year. If you look at how things went down last year, we won 5 out of the last 6 games and had a lot of guys coming back. We weren't supposed to win very many games this year, but we felt like we were a pretty good football team. And you can't let that discourage you from hard work or the flip side is that when you start winning, like you said, I mean, you can't listen to that either. So it gives you motivation to be able to play. Heck, we're not supposed to win this game either. So it probably motivates us a little bit as well.